just wanted a Marauder 2003 or 4 in the 60s, you know, 68 or so.
I just love the looks of the Marauder and the SS.
Yeah.
It's the car.
That's quick.
I know since beer isn't running like hub-centric wheels on that car, like the whole wall wheel is just like bouncing.
This side's sticking up, actually, because that the Aspen hooked up good,
yeah,
and this Marauder hooked up decent. Yep, 5-speed and 5.4. Yeah. I'm curious to see this. Like that. Kind of like that. Perfectly cool. We're at low altitude. He custom made it. I believe he used the clutch pedal and some of the actuator from a Mustang, and then just welded it, fastened it up to a Crown Vic pedal assembler. He did a damn good job. Like, and it was pretty easy from what I could tell. I mean, mind you, there's a lot of work into it, but it's more figuring out what you got to do instead of actually fastening it up.
Right.
Yeah. Five-speed VIX, awesome.
Yeah. You know.
I've been looking for T56 for a while, six-speed. That'd be fun. I'm hoping to attach that to a GT500 engine. That's what I've been working on. But yeah, he needs to do something with that. Sell that as a kit or something, you know?
Hey, Bruce, you need a number on your window when you bring it back.
There is. There's seven. Seven.
You want this?
You already put it on.
Yeah, but...
You put the window, I put it on the tripod.
Yeah. Then just put it on your back window, because that stuff is impossible to get off. You might not want to put it on. Whatever you want to do, I don't care. Dude, we're close. I ran 15.17 at 95. You're 15.1 at 94.
My first gear stick. Did
Eric
freaking hit the rev limiter?
Yep.
Good. Mine's fucking bad. That's why I'm not racing.
Are you sure?
Number 53 on the tower side this time.
I got a badass shot of you doing the burnout. People were leaving. Oh, no. You and somebody else was leaving, and then Pierre was doing a burnout.
You don't have a burnout. Big Black High School, yeah, that's... Bruce has mine. He's over there. He's waiting for his car to come down, but you can borrow it whenever he's done or whatever. Whatever you want to do.
Or the IMS or the FBI or the DHS, whatever that is.
That's it. sounds absolutely amazing. Yep. The cams he has in that team.
That's not bad.
Boop. I got that. I'm surprised he doesn't.
I didn't even torque the fucker up, and I was blowing the fucking tires off on it. Just leaving the line. Stabbing it to the floor.
What the track in particular? I know it's something
Brian. The last time we were at home, and I did it.
Go, holy crap. That goes to 10.9. Florida. 13 for the little Dodge over there in lane 2.
What the hell? You saw that too and heard that, right?
That's about all my car can do good.
Wow, dude, those are some pretty good reaction times compared to most people.
Better than most. Everybody, most people are over 160
range, idiot. I got a 0.8 but for everyone.
Got his window down here so he can listen to it.
whole face is like nonchalant.
Come on, man, you're almost there.
100 mile per hour barrier with Ford.
Come on.
No.